A mammoth asteroid measuring 1,000 meter wide and on course to narrowly miss Earth within days, NASA predicts. The object called 2014-YB35 is predicted to skim the Earth on Friday, traveling at more than 23,000 miles per hour in space. It is not unusual for small meteorites to pass close by. However, one of this size is a very rare occurrence and poses a very real threat, an expert told The Express. Any impact would trigger devastating changes in the climate, earthquakes and tsunamis. Bill Napier, professor of astronomy at the University of Buckinghamshire, told The Express there is a very real risk of a comet or damaging asteroid hitting Earth. He said, with something like YB35, we are looking at a scale of global destruction, something that would pose a risk to the continuation of the planet. These events are, however, very rare. It is a smaller yet still very damaging impacts which are a very real threat. Experts warn it is only a matter of time before an asteroid capable of life-altering damage collides with our planet. This rock is forecast to pass within 2.8 million miles, a tiny distance in astronomical terms, of Earth on Friday, according to NASA's Near Earth Object Program. But don't get too worried about it hitting us, says our tech editor Olivia Solon. It is estimated to be from between 500 meters and 1 kilometer wide, with 990 meters the most likely. The object was first spotted by the Catalina Sky Survey at the end of last year, with astronomers expected to be closely watching its progress this week. If it hit Earth, plumes of debris would be thrown into the atmosphere, changing the climate and potentially making the planet inhabitable for all life. Smaller impacts would be capable of destroying cities.